Hey, it's a beautiful day full of sunshine. Let us make this day awesome and wonderful. Well, this is Srinivasan Chandramohan Iyer. On behalf of the Mission Mentors and as a mentor, I take the privilege of sharing my thoughts and would like to explain a beautiful topic. With gratitude, we celebrate. I would like to start the discussion with my self-written quote. The essence of showing gratitude to someone is like experiencing and feeling a joy after seeing millions of butterflies taking their flight. The discussion is definitely going to give you an in-depth knowledge about the topic and will make you understand the importance and value of being humble, submissive, grateful, extending generosity and thankfulness. The vibrant and extraordinary qualities will not only make you a favorite person, but will also make you earn respect, happiness, peace, comfort and kind-heartedness from one and all. Actually, when we are joyful, when you say yes to life and have fun and project positivity all around you, you become a sun in the center of every constellation and people want to be near you, as quoted by Shannon L. Alder. So, you should always keep yourself happy, joyful, smiling, and always be ready to extend your helping hand to others on the one side and remain grateful, thankful and humble at all times with the one who extends his favor to you. Now, what does gratitude mean? Gratitude is a warm feeling of thankfulness towards the world or towards specific individuals. The person who feels gratitude is thankful for what they have and does not constantly seek more. In simpler words, gratitude is one of many positive emotions. It's about focusing on what's good in our lives and being thankful for the things we have. It is therefore pausing to notice and appreciate the things that we often take for granted, like having a place to live, food, clean water, friends, family, and even computer access. We may define gratitude as a quality of being thankful, readiness to show appreciation for and to return kindness. Appreciation is recognition and enjoyment of good qualities of someone or something. It makes people acknowledge the goodness in their lives and helps people feel more positive emotions, relish good experiences, improve their health, deal with adversity, and build strong relationships. We should make people acknowledge and give them thanks to the Lord in all circumstances. We must rejoice and be glad that we are peaceful in doing so. We should feel happy from within our hearts when we extend our gratitude to people around us. An attitude of gratitude, that's what we seek to instill in ourselves and in our family members. Thanksgiving lends itself to helping us name the many ways we are blessed. How do we show gratitude to God? The first way to show true thankfulness and thanksgiving to God is to always remember Him. Remembering Him means that He is a part of our thoughts, words and deeds. It is impossible to give gratitude to God if we never think or speak to Him. When we remember Him, we are choosing to think, speak, and act as we would have to do so. How gratitude can change your life? Well, gratitude can change your life because it makes you appreciate what you have and rather than what you don't have. Gratitude can change your life because it is the single most powerful source of inspiration that any person can tap into if they simply just stop and pay attention to the simplistic beauty and miracle of life. What are the benefits of showing gratitude then? Here are 7 scientifically proven benefits. Number 1, gratitude opens the door to more relationships. Number 2, gratitude improves physical health. Number 3, gratitude improves psychological health. And then, gratitude exchanges empathy and reduces aggression. Grateful people sleep better. Gratitude improves self-esteem and gratitude improves mental strength. Gratitude makes sense of our past, brings peace for today, and creates a vision for tomorrow, as quoted by Melody Betty. It is not happiness that brings us gratitude. It is gratitude that brings us happiness. Oprah Winfrey, in her quote, has said, "Be thankful for what you have. You will end up having more. If you concentrate on what you don't have, you will never ever have enough." As quoted by Alice Walker, "Thank you is the best prayer that anyone could say. I say that one a lot. Thank you expresses gratitude, humility and understanding. Come, let us always remain so very thankful, incredibly grateful and unbelievably blessed. Thank you once again so very much. God bless us all. Namaste. Thank you."